Oh, do I have to buy a new slot or something?
Possibly. I don't... Do you know how long it's been?
You're doing it again.
That better? I know why it does that. It's because I move around my menu with my arrow keys.
Alright, inventory.
Where's my money? I don't have enough to buy that grip. That makes me feel sad.
Normal. Alright.
4 stores. Should I do 4 stores?
Alright. Okay, I see the customized mask now. See, pattern. Gears.
Shadow raid, it's a plus 70. Rats. What rank are you now? Level.
I chose the gear, gear pattern, but it's not showing up.
You have to like click apply or something.
Oh, I don't have the money. I don't think.
You should.
Oh, I have one in stock, but.
Yeah, I don't think you pay for patterns.
I said, all right. Choose pattern. Select. I selected it.
Let's not do shadow raid. That's a really bad one.
You have to choose the material and color to finalize customization. Oh.
Oh. Really?
Yeah. Apparently, I don't have any colors, so I can't customize it. Well, that's stupid.
I actually did not know that that was a thing. I wasn't aware it required all that.
There we go. I look so much better. Don't I?
Apparently, once you modify it, you can't unmodify it.
I'm ready. And we got 2 guys in our group. Bloody heck, it's 10:30 already?
It ain't. It's almost. It's 5 minutes till. So, start this heist.
You're doing it again.
Shut the fuck up. I will shoot you in your balls.
I'm eating Skittles right now.
Good for you. I am absolutely...
Suck my rainbow.
What?
Suck my rainbow.
I will. I will suck it good. What a rainbow it will be. So, literally, I got a bag of gummies. Just a big bag of gummies.
You lucky son of a gun. I didn't get any gummies this year.
So, looks like we're,
ready up!
I can't afford the expert driver. I was trying to get the expert driver. Okay, time for a jewelry hit. We need at least... So, we're just going in guns blazing, look like, so... No one prepared for not. This is an easy one. Just walk in. Don't run, stop running.
I'm not running.
No, you look like you can't run anyway.
Not right now. I can.
No, right now you can't. Because we don't have on our mask.
Alright, block them in.
No, wait, you can lock them in?
Well, I am.
Oh, I've been detected. Get them all on the ground. On your belly. Everybody get down! And you're dead. Get everyone down, okay?
Why is everything in slow motion?
Get everyone down. Start putting people on the ground, okay?
Alright.
On your face. Down on the ground. Drop.
Just tied up someone.
Tie up everyone. I'm tying up the manager. So.
Be cool. Alright, be careful. There's crowds walking around outside.
Move him. I don't want to move him. Civilians can do a lot of good for you as long as you got them under control. I love how we did this still.
Thank you, Ulrey.
I am starting a drill. Remember to keep people on the ground.
Down in your face, everybody. Hey, how do I change my character's voice, by the way?
You don't.
I don't, so...
Not that I'm aware of. I don't think you can.
I'm stuck. I don't get a British accent?
Not that I'm aware of. If, there, it pairs you with a random voice, so... Do you have any tiles left?
Nah.
If we do this with no cops, I will be surprised. Does anyone have a tie? We need two more. Or at least one more for someone inside. What'd he say?
I just threw three bags of jewelry. I've already done it. You gotta understand, I'm a quick worker.
I'm aware of this. I know this. This is why you work for me.
Yeah, I know. If I'm given a task, I am quick.
I can't pick this up. I'm holding something. That's why.
I hate the sound that every time you pick up an item.
What, that, like, dumb sound?
Well, no, I like it, but every time you pick up an item, you hear bum da da.
No, that's annoying.
I mean, it's neat sound.
It's not whenever we pick something up, it's whenever we throw something in the truck. What do you say?
He said, I honestly did not expect this to turn into stealth. I didn't either, did you?
No. We're doing great. All we got now is the safe. Let's just wait on it. Bradley, go keep the person up front, in front, okay? There's someone up there that's not tied. I need you to keep her inside.
I'm kind of in the back of the store.
I know, I'm here looting with you. I mean, there's nothing back here, I can guarantee you, besides all this jewelry. And everything I loot, you get a share of it, so it doesn't matter.
Alright.
Who steals it? It's split evenly. That is why the total job pay... Swati, total job pay is less than it's more than what you actually get. Which is why I'm choosing high paying jobs that are easy. Like jewelry store. Jewelry store is a
good one. Alright, I'm watching the front.
Don't stand outside, just so you know.
Hurry up.
The drill has 60 more seconds. 60 seconds left on the drill. I feel like killing
every civilian.
Probably
gonna get my head shot off up here.
Huh?
Probably gonna get my head shot off.
You know, the only person you really have to watch is this person. Wait, this person is dead. Never mind.
You just met.
I stole him. I really like that mask. That's a cool mask.
You really do like it?
Oh yeah, that's a nice mask. That's
well,
cool.
Well, I want to put. Imagine gears on the forehead.
I don't know. Well, you don't choose where it goes. It's a preset, so...
Yeah, but do you think I'll be able to do it?
Oh, yeah.
Because I really want to see gears on this. Like, it's clockwork gears on an alien mask. How cool is that?
I'm curious if there's going to be, like, a train thing.
Oh, my God. So cool. A train mask.
No, a train pattern.
Oh, my God. Please make it...
I'm just breaking everything now.
I know, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Fuck this fine art.
Are these people dead? Oh, no. You can't tell if they're dead or if they're just...
Yeah, you can. If their hands are behind their back, they're alive. But sometimes they do die like that.
I see a sniper rifle.
I think the thing's open.
Yeah, the thing's open. Let's go.
But what does he have back here? What is all this?
Whoa!
What?
That's my a first aid kit.
Oh, he has the mini first aid kits.
All right, what do we do?
Did we get everything? Oh, now that's cool how he did that. Let's get out of here. You do know we get a bonus for being undetected. Well, not undetected, but no cops. Really? I'm carrying a person, so give me a second.
I just smashed the window like, hey, we just arrested Stealthy.
It's okay, every other window in this building smashes for the front door. It smashed too. Did you see? Oh, no, I missed some. I don't want to shoot. I'll alert the cops if I shoot. This is the longest walk ever. Hello? I'm here. Don't worry. I made it.
Echo.
Echo. People, I'm quite proud of this. We got a 5% XP bonus.
By the way, how do I go to the safe house?
In the main menu. Only. It's a single player thing. There's nothing there, really, of anything. You could just show off your mask and all that. That's about it.
Ah.
You like
see. Well, the safe house in the Minecraft version was pretty good.
I know. I loved it. I mean, the one in this one's nothing like that. It's pretty crappy.
I've heard a lot of people say that they need to come out with stuff for it.
I know. You're supposed to be able to upgrade it, but I can't figure it out.
I didn't choose the middle. Ooh, a new boy. Item.
Lover boy. It's interesting. I want that pattern. That sounds pretty cool.
I like clockwork gear, so.
Clockwork gears are pretty cool, too. Why Xmas? This is a new mission, so let's do it.
Give me a second. Oh, I found out how to...
How to what?
I think I have. Oh, I have to choose the... I have to have a color in order to, choose the, pattern.
Yeah, you said that earlier.
Apparently.
We all ready? We're doing White Xmas. I have no idea what this job is, so let's go in.
Did I just leave the thing?
Nope.
Okay, I thought... Because I clicked escape right as we joined.
No. Might have kicked her, I don't know, but I doubt it. So I love how my sister is taking her, like, fourth shower today.
Oh, it's a lot of cocaine. Get it, White Christmas.
I'm all for this.
Yeah, you're on it all day. All night.
I'm on it right now for sure, because, you know, I'm dying in here.
I was drunk earlier with giddiness, remember?
Yeah, you were. I told you not to drink that eggnog. I don't know the story behind this, though. Let's get going. Better watch out, son.
Whoa, a train!
Watch out.
What?
Just saying. I don't know this mission, so I don't know what's where.
I just kind of killed myself.
Not down, you're fine.
It's a subway!
Hey, it's Santa! Hey, Santa! How's it going, Santa? Are you drunk, Santa?
Where's Santa?
He must be stirring up. Salt to you. Oh, I love the music in this game.
Why is there a train out, a subway car, out in the middle of nowhere?
I'm sure there's a train at the other end of that.
Dress up. Just give me 5 minutes. So he was drunk.
Think he was flying the plane. Oh no. He's doing something with Christmas presents.
Oh god, he just barfed. Yeah, he was drunk.
I'm taking a zipline!
Alright. What are we doing?
Going up the zipline, it should glow orange. When it gets back. It's gotta get back first. Hey, there's a Christmas tree in here. Oh man, the pilot went down again. Wake that old rhino up. There's a bunch of ziplines here.
Yeah, he was drunk. They said he was drunk when he was flying the plane.
He was flying the plane?
There's a SWAT team member right here!
Yeah, it says assault in the top.
I'm dead.
I see that. Coming, don't worry. Now me and my little submachine gun.
Help!
I've got 2 bullets left in this thing. I'm a medic, so he actually beat me to it. I'm literally a battle medic. That's my job right now. That's my job description, battle medic.
Did we steal good loot?
I don't think there is anything to loot in this. I mean, it's impossible to be stealthy. Can we just leave him here by the Christmas tree? Ouch, ouch. Oh,
oh god! Oh, we god. Got SWAT team members everywhere!
They're down. There's a bag here. Taken bag. I found cocaine. What'd you do?
Oh. I activated the helicopter. I'm hide.
You activate helicopters. What? What is this?
Me and Flaming Hot Dog had the right idea. We're sitting in here, guarding the pilot.
Oh, you should. There, I hate their smoke screens. Let's beat this shit.
Give me 1 second.
We're getting scary good at this, bro. Almost as good as what me and Blake are. So.
Me?
Yeah. Me and you are getting almost as good as what me and Blake are.
You actually think I'm good?
Yeah, you're good. You haven't lost yet. Well, the difference between you and me and Blake is the fact that me and Blake could go in, no cops show up, and we'll get banned for like 24 hours for being too good. Are you really placing Z4 there? I love how
they're dead and they crash it.
That's true. Ever sent a link in Skype.
Here, this pilot keeps saying, "Let's build a snowman."
Let's build a snowman. Hey, there's a cop in here.
How did he get past my?
This side door. Fuck. Grenade. Oh, I killed a civilian. There's civilians here, apparently.
Alright, where do we go?
Escort
dude, there's someone behind you!
Escort him to the helicopter, wherever that's marked.
Hey, whoa! I'm getting pecked! Right here!
What? Ah, I'm hurt.
Helicopter's right here!
I see it.
Oh, I'm so glad I don't have to work tomorrow.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, that's so gross.
Could you get down the stairs for...
You stupid drunk, and I'm not talking to metal for once.
I'm not drunk. I can't even drink, Bradley.
I know, you and your bad...
I'm not talking about legally. I'm talking about I physically cannot drink because it would kill me. So... sir.
Oh, so he can climb a ladder just fine, but everything else, he's drunk as balls.
So I have 9 bullets left in all. I'm out of ammo, besides that. And I just watched a bunch of people spawn over there if you'd like to actually shoot them. I'm out of ammo, completely.
Alright, we need to go find all the packages.
I'm out of ammo. Why do we need all the packages? Really? Army, get off my screen. I can't see my objective.
Woohoo!
I'm currently holding cocaine, so.
Oh crud, there's a sniper!
Did you really expect anything else? Throw a grenade as I go down zipline. And I should have kept it for when I got
there's a helicopter! There's a sniper! There are 3 snipers on my tail!
I found a ducky. Yeah, I see 2 of them. They're aiming at me, too. Oh, they're shooting. Can I get to them? No way I'm getting to these people. Now I've got breaking the game.
I'm coming back! Because these snipers have me pinned!
Can we signal the helicopter? I have no ammo, can we get out of here?
I'm dead.
Not you. Talk to everyone. I see that you're dead now.
I just shot this guy in the balls like crazy.
Good.
I'm dead. I'm like sideways.
Yeah, I see that. It means you've been hit again. I mean you can't shoot. I'm not gonna get to you in time. Nope, didn't make it. You, sir, need to get an axing.
I got into custody.
Grenade!
Why do you always throw grenades?
Because they save my life more than anything. I have 5 shots. I need help.
Yeah, you're dead, though.
What? I'm out of ammo. Out of ammo. Gonna die. I wish I could throw my grenades while I'm down, as I reach into my bag to eat another gummy. Oh, thank God. Thank you. How long do you have, Bradley?
1 minute, 15 seconds.
At least you'll have more ammo. I found more cocaine. I found some more of that candy.
What?
I found some more of that candy, Bradley.
Well, you mean the powdery white stuff?
That sweet, sweet candy.
But that ain't no candy.
It's candy. I am so hurt. I need to reload.
I'm telling you, that ain't candy.
Oh god, they're falling into the roof and I didn't realize it.
Seven seconds.
Okay.
I just got released.
Yeah, I see that you released inside of my anus. How did it feel to be reborn, Bram?
Whoa.
Is this an ammo bag? It's an ammo bag. Thank god. Grab a bag and run. Can you sprint with bags yet?
Yeah.
When's this year?
Get to the helicopter. I'm going. Oh, crud. That's a clip there.
What?
Oh, SWAT!
I love
SWAT!
How you...
SWAT!
I know. I saw. I love how they spawn on you.
Really?
And I'm not going to make it up anyway.
So. I'm being pelted. Like...
Take cover. Literally, crouch behind something.
I am, but I'm still being shot.
What another present. Found more coke over here.
Dude, we need to escape at this rate.
Grab all the coke you can. Let's have all the candy.
Uh-oh, I'm downed.
See that? I'm grabbing more Coke. Let's grab all the candy.
I'm dead.
No, you're not. You got 17 seconds. You're dazed, not dead. He left.
Who?
Helicopter man. Okay, they're spawning on me. Don't like this. Really?
What?
Really, D-Rush? Really, D-Rush? D-Rush! You're killing me, man. Slow joining speed, too. What's wrong? Oh, God.
Oh gosh, I'm alive, and
I got
bullets everywhere. Bullets everywhere.
I was knocked down instantly.
Dude, what is with SWAT? Why do they hate us?
Because we're carrying cocaine.
So? Oh yeah.
Someone signaled the chopper again.
I'm going.
I have to reload. I can't do anything. Out of ammo.
I'm down. That's something you don't see here every day.
What? What did you hear?
Nicely wrapped packages of cork falling down.
We need to get out of here as soon as we can. Someone called the helicopter already.
I was, but I got killed.
Reloading. Fun fact, if you're carrying something, they tend to shoot you. But if you throw a bag of cocaine in between them all, they all fight over picking it up. Sprint, come on! Call. Medic bag on the ground. Oh wow, we actually have a SWAT guy fighting for us.
You're kidding, how?
See
why?
See the one highlighted in blue? Because there's a skill that does that.
Oh, we proved to him that we were the best.
Prove to him that if he didn't follow us, he would die. But the AI still isn't very smart. I'm not moving. I'm getting out of here as soon as that helicopter lands. It's here.
Right, coming in.
I think this mission doesn't actually end. I think we can continuously go.
I'm getting out of here. I don't know about you guys.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Let's get out. Don't have time.
Gotta revive our teammate.
You stay here. Bradley, you left me alone to die.
I'm dead!
Come on. Stop picking stuff up. Come on. Come on. Come on, Flaming. Come on. It's leaving. I said, come on, Flaming.
Can't come.
That's what I'm doing. Signal it, Blake. Remember to strike a flare to summon the evac. Did I call you Blake?
I think so.
Oops. Sorry, like I said, you're good. Like Blake.
I can't believe I am.
You are. You're not bad at these kinds of games. You don't ever play them to know that you're good.
I'm not getting any more of your dadgum packages.
If they're up close, feel free. If they're far away, don't. Only grab the ones that are close to us.
Sonic went a little crazy.
What do you mean?
You gotta read this comic.
What comic? Is it what Amber sent?
No. Alright, is the helicopter here? I'm kinda hiding.
No, it's not. It'd be better if you actually tried to shoot someone.
Who's this wolf guy?
He's an NPC. If there's not a health bar by him, he's NPC. Wolf is one of
the... Oh, he's an NPC?
Okay. Yeah. His computer, because I have them turned on.
Yeah!
Dash disconnected, now we got...
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, we got John Wick. Get out. Come on, Bradley. It's on the far side too, so.
Dude, I can disconnect it to you.
What?
I didn't get anything because it disconnected from you.
I see that. Someone else is joining now too. Great. What happened there?
Your internet crapped itself again. And I mean again.
Terminated contract. Actually, you could have rejoined in the middle of that.